Hello, and welcome back to another Minecraft horror map. Alright, it was a good everyone. My name is Awesome, and welcome back to yet another Minecraft Halloween map. I've been wanting to do another one of these for a while, and I thought, what better time than to do it at Halloween? I got my Halloween skin on, and I'm ready to party. So, let's do it! Yo, introduction. It's the year 1994. A cold night of January. You decide to investigate an old abandoned monastery. You heard a hidden treasure is hidden in the basement of this place. The treasure is so ancient and mysterious that some people said Hitler came in order to gain more power to win the war, but he was not successful. The reasons of his failure are unknown. A few rumors of the town around here suggest that there is a demon protecting the treasure, and Hitler found him. But his powers were so strong that it led him to his eventual suicide in his bunker. Since then, people have tried to investigate this place, but no one can find the key to the old passageways. Now it's your time to take a peek in the place and succeed. Will you make it alive? Well, I have a key, so, the monks of the Monastery of Craycor welcome you. I can't leave. Oh, this is good. Oh, nice textures, nice sounds. Very nice, very Halloween-y. So, hope you all are having a good Halloween. I'm having a pretty good Halloween. Let's go to the monastery. Ooh, it's a flower. Leave. Ooh, this is good. This is very nice. Oh, it's a fireplace. Oops. Oops, I did it again. So yeah, I wanted to make a couple Halloween horror videos. Some on Minecraft, some on, you know, like indie games and stuff. So, hopefully it'll be cool. Look forward to that, please. To access the old monastery, insert the key and press the button. What key? I don't have a key. So I guess I have to go get a key, right? Ooh, very nice. Oh my god, what's that noise? Holy crap! That's eventful. So there's no way for me to leave this place, right? Oh, hang on, never mind. I can't see a gosh darn thing. Okay. So I've been enjoying Minecraft horror maps a lot lately. Like a real lot. Like, I enjoyed the hallway, and I enjoyed the basement as well. It was pretty good. Good maps. Nothing up here? What's in here? Oh, okay. The catacombs lever. The letter. What's the letter say? In the name of God, I do not know the reason of why the demons invaded the house of the Lord. I disavow it. This place does not deserve the demonic possessions. Since the last 5 years, our brothers in the community have been charitable to the poor, the dying people that we have visited, sharing the words of God. There is no reason why we should be cursed. However, we locked the aberrant creature Satan brought to the earth. He is no longer getting out. Never. Now, since I have the only key to access the beast, I will take it with me for the rest of the eternity. My grave where God will be, the greatest protector. I hope these words I'm writing reach those who wish to destroy this place along with the son of Satan. The catacombs are outside the monastery. Oh, okay. So these aren't to downstairs. We have to get out of the place now and use this. Sounds cool. Sounds good. I wonder if there'll be any, like, monsters in this. That'd be pretty cool. Imagine getting, like, chased through here by some monsters or something. Oh boy, oh boy. Whoa. Let's not do that. Yeah? Sound good? Don't know what that means, sorry. If you do know what that means, leave a comment below. I have no clue how to get out of here. Oh, no, maybe. No. Right. Is there no way out of here at all? No, okay. This is made a lot harder by the fact that I can't see anything. Imagine if there was like a monster chasing me or something around here. That'd be pretty scary, wouldn't it? Are you frightened yet? I bet so. I can break glass, can't I? Oh, never mind, there's something out there to block me. I wonder if that counts for glass panes, though. This is the thing. Oh, I can get back out here. Duh. Adurkader. Monastery. Catacombs. I hope I don't let anything loose by mistake, and that suck. Catacombs. Ooh, this is good. This is very nice. Ooh, very atmospheric. I can destroy these, can't I? Secret key. And Peter. Epitaph. Don't know. Sorry. Here lies the rest of Father Boznak, protector of the seal and the demon, and of the demons of the angel of God or something. I don't know. So this is must be the key I have to take to the thing, and that was the guy whose journal we just read. So I guess I thought that this was like zombie meat or something, but this is him. So I'm not really hungry, so, yeah. Is this it? Yeah, here's the monastery. God, I hope something chases us, that'd be so cool. Which way am I supposed to go again? To get down? To get up, and then get down again? Down here, right? Oh boy, oh boy. Insert the key. Ooh, I think if something was to happen, it would probably happen now. So dark, I can't see a single thing. I could just barely kind of feel my way along the walls. Which is cool, I guess. Oh, lag. What was that? What was that? Kinda sounded like a boo from Mario. A little bit. Oh. What? I hear something chasing me. Oh, this is good. This is really good. Oh my gosh. This is amazing. This map is inspired by the stairway. There's a staircase even, which a lot of horror maps are. Staircase kind of came in and just showed all these really creative map makers what can be done, and then now everyone's going out there and doing it. It's pretty cool. Oh, okay. He is gone. You will not find God in this place. No, he abandoned me. He could not save me. God, why did you leave me? God, why did you leave me? God, why did you leave me? Where am I going now? That wasn't covered up before, was it? I have the lever anyway. Is it just me or am I hearing stuff like running? Because that's a bit creepy. Alright, well, I know where this lever needs to go, so I'm just gonna go put it there, and everyone will be happy. Oh my. Oh my. What? Oh my god, that was brilliant. That was amazing. This, I declare to be the best horror map in the world. I'm lagging now for some reason. Okay. That scared the absolute crap out of me. Oh my god. I got the lever and the darkness in the book. What does the book say? Oh, I can't. Okay. The beast is ahead. It cannot be stopped. The seal of God save us. In the darkness, we must stay to survive. In our last hours, Lucifer will arrive. Oh my, this is... I didn't think that there would be any jump scares. Now, that was kind of worrying him. Like, he's kind of worrying me just a little bit. Oh, I hope there is jump scares, but... That was amazing. Oh god. What's in here? Energy machine. The machine is wasting too much energy. We have the old electricity mechanism working yet, but as long as this machine is off, the sealed beast will not be discovered by intruders who want to wake up. Wake it up. God bless their souls. I bet that's where we're supposed to put it. I can't look up. I'm kind of lagging right now. Okay, it's fixed. Close that. Okay, so that's probably... I've turned the machine on. Oh, here it is. Whatever we've been working up to. It's gonna happen pretty soon. Oh no. Can we run? Boom. This isn't where I want to be at all. I don't like this music at all. Oh! Hey! You wanna freaking go, blood? Do you wanna go? Where will we go to? Where am I supposed to be? Oh, okay, up here. Stop giving me those weird sounds! Man, I'm up. Lucifer. Lucifer. The monastery was closed during the World War II. due to prevent attacks from the Germans. I'm sorry. A lot of people then used this as a refugee. And then Nazis used this as a prison, tortured Jews after the war ended. Oh, that's terrible. Monks took again this place as a monastery. Now we still feel the spirit of the demon down here. The force is so strong, we will need to seal it. All the monks from the Vatican just arrived to help seal the demon. I think his name is Anazareth. The first time the monks tried to seal him, a few of them died. God only knows how many of them will die this time. I hope they will seal it now once. The note abruptly ends here. Okay. Let's do it. Living life by no one's rules. Okay. Okay, that's okay. That's alright, don't worry about it. Ooh, this isn't good. Holy Bible. Okay, I'll use the Holy Bible to help me. Last words. Anyone, please destroy this place for God's sake. This is no longer a holy place. Not anymore. Don't let Satan take your soul. Destroy him. Please use this Bible and destroy him. Don't dare to touch the gate. What's the gate? Oh. Oh my. The gate? Where's the gate? Oh. Okay. Boom. Okay. Alright. Let's do it. Oh my lordy lordy lordy. I can't move. I literally can't move. Is this like Soul Song or something? I don't understand fully what's happening here. Did I touch it? Hang on, wait, what? Did I touch the gate or what did I do there? I can't tell. Yeah? Not quite sure what was supposed to happen there. Which is a little bit annoying to me because I really wish I could have known. Music, amazing. Sound effects was amazing. That one jump scare where the guy zipped around the corner, that was the best, I think. The ending was pretty good, except for the fact that I'm not really sure what happened. Other than that, that was an amazing horror map. And, you know, I'm not even just saying that. That was really well done. I don't know whether it was his own textures or not, but they were really good textures. I may as well add in there. Sound effects amazing. The whole layout of the map was just really cool. And it had a really cool backstory, too. Only downside was I wasn't really sure about the ending, what was supposed to happen there. If anyone has played the map and knows what is supposed to happen, don't forget to, you know, drop me a comment and let me know, because that would be really cool if you to do. Some parts of it, I was also, like, stumbling as to where to go, but I guess that was, you know, the whole fun of it. Other than that, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this. Hope you all have a nice Halloween. If you want to go check out the map, the link will be in the description down below. Don't forget to hit subscribe and like if you enjoyed. Other than that, I love you all, and I will see you all next time. Bye!